Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video we are going to discuss how to download the admit card of PU, CET, PG exam. So let's begin our video. The PU, CET, PG exam has the official board of PU, CET, PG has released its admit card today. So now let's see how to download the admit card. The admit card is already been released on May 29, that is today. So by afternoon you can download your PU, CET, PG admit card. So now here are the simple and easy steps where you can easily download your admit cards. So let's see what are the steps. First, visit the official website. The official website for PU, CET, PG exam is cetpg.puchd.ac.in. I am again repeating cetpg.puchd.ac.in. So once you enter this link on the search engine, you will be seeing a page with this address. Click on the page, and then on the home page, once the admit card has been released, you can see the link of PU CET admit card or just admit card in the important new releases. So once you see the link of PU CET PG admit card, just click on it. Then after clicking on it, you can see the page which asks to enter the credentials such as your ID, your password and your other details. Once you click on that, once you enter all the credential valid details, then you will be directed to another page after clicking on submit. So if you are a new user, then use sign in. If you are already existing user, then just log in and follow all the details and all the steps which I told you. And after that, you can see the, like, after entering all the valid details, you can see PU CET PG admit card 2019 and click on the download. Once you click on the download link, or once you click on that admit card link, the admit card will be seen and as well as it will be downloaded. So now let's see what are the few more important dates. The entrance exam for PU CET will be held in June 2019. So there is much more competition for this particular exam. So concentrate more on important topics and concentrate more on giving more and more mock tests and manage your time in exam, because this paper is a bit lengthy and time consuming. And another more important tip is refer to the previous year's papers so that you will have the idea of what sort of questions and what type of questions are asked. So once you give mock tests, you can analyze the time taken by you for solving a particular question. So it really helps. And the answer key for this exam will be tentatively declared on June 18th 2019. So after 2 to 3 days of the answer key release for PU CET PG exam, you will be allowed to give any objections from the answer key if you have. So after June 20, you are not going to be allowed to give any objections regarding the answer key. So after objections, the result will be given in June last week or in July 2019. So that's it for today. These are the most important topics which you need to points which you need to remember for PU CET PG exam. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos. Like and share this video with all your friends, and all the very best for your exams.